Oh, yeah, I'm Goffin. No, thank you. Thank you for the introduction. I appreciate it. And these guys aren't giving us any time to talk in between the match. They're going straight into it. Yep. I'm not too sure who he is.
This is
okay, Soul Surf. I've seen him play before. Never seen him like
in person. Is he New York based?
Yeah, I believe
Staten Island.
Wait,
Staten Island. Yeah. Oh, so not New York.
Yeah,
based.
I've seen None. Him. Well, don't do that.
We love USI. We love you.
New Jersey Light.
It's just a different part of life.
Yeah, it's pretty far.
But here we have all right.
But nonetheless, we have Venya, and we know where this guy's from. Running up Xeno brackets for a living.
I'm taking kids' money. Word. Benny the Bully.
Benny the Bully.
All right, but I mean, Soulstar is actually playing this phrase very well.
I was just about to say, I like that he's staying as Squirtle. Yeah. Because Squirtle has the buttons to contest with.
Exactly.
With Greninja. A lot of characters in this game don't have the buttons to kind of box Greninja. And oh my gosh, I will touch you with every single Pokemon, and you will die for it. Only taking 65% on King Venya.
That was actually
that's a big deal.
And I like how he kind of baited with the taunt. What?
Yo, what did he just die to?
He angled that up. Yo. I didn't even know you could do I know you could angle it, but I didn't know you could do
it. Yeah, you can go up, left, right, down. Down looks the best to me.
That substituted a whole DDR platform.
Yeah. it gets real.
But Venya bringing it back up, and this is what I want to point out about players of Venya's caliber.
Uh-huh.
And I'm not saying Soul Surfer is not, because I haven't seen him at all. Mm-hmm.
Pretty good.
Players that high in skill level can easily bring it back. They're like, okay,
yeah.
See, now you force my hand.
Yeah,
exactly. It's like, all right, well now I have to turn up. And this is when Soulstar is gonna get the real Venya. Mm-hmm. This is when Venya's gonna use all of the tricks in his book. Mm-hmm. Trying to get a substitute, not gonna do that.
Yep. And I completely agree.
You
are dead, my guy.
Nice.
You are dead.
That was nice. And this is in this game, almost everything puts you in tumble. So mm-hmm. It's like you constantly have to tech.
Yep.
For
and I like that. I like that.
Do you?
I kind of like it. Because it makes the matches quicker when the skill gap is far.
Actually,
the matches don't drag.
Yo, that's actually really cool.
You know what I mean? So,
yeah.
That being said, for players like Venya, if you're not going to play optimally, listen, I'll let you know that you're not playing optimally. Ooh, and only the first hit touching Charizard.
That was unfortunate. But being a heavy boy at 189, he's still going to die.
Yeah.
And I feel like Soulstar's his main is kind of like Squirtle out of mm-hmm. the three. Every Pokemon trainer main has like one of the characters that they're best with.
Yeah.
And he's so good at putting on damage on Squirtle. Mm-hmm. But that's the thing. That's Squirtle's downfall. He's super light.
Did you really almost get caught with that?
My man has cojones.
That was dangerous.
Cojones.
You playing with fire. I know he's a water Pokemon, but yo, you playing with fire, my guy.
Low-key, this is the battle.
Okay.
Squirtle versus, this is something that Ash would do. Squirtle versus like Greninja. And you're like, what are you doing?
Okay, here we go. Venya in the corner right now. Kind of boxing. Nah, he's going to catch that roll with a pivot grab. Okay, now you're just on the other side. Trying to get him with that down air, but and that is so dangerous. That forward smash covers so many options.
Yeah, but actually, good razor leaf to actually just try and get to, you know, make it back to the stage. Mm-hmm. He hasn't flare blitz all match. The fair's not. Wow.
Ooh,
did
he absolutely caught him holding back.
Hold on. Soul Surf, though.
Two out of his three stocks were taken by Zard. Let's point that out. That's a feat right there. This is not another heavy. This isn't Ganondorf.
This is Zard, bro.
This is Greninja.
All right, yo, you see that extension?
Gotcha.
He literally has like T-Rex arms,
yep.
And then they just meow.
Mm-hmm. Let me put these paws on you real quick. You know what it is? It's the nails. That's what it gives him, like a good 6 inches. extra 6 inches on the swipe.
And Venya kind of needs. I mean, I don't think that Venya has to do much adapting because it wasn't a bad match. He easily closed off the gap after the first stop.
Yeah, it looks like he just caught him off guard.
Yeah,
that
exactly.
First stop.
But I definitely think that he's gonna. Not to say that he wasn't taking him seriously,
uh-huh.
But it's like, all right, well, I'm just gonna like pull out everything from the beginning.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely.
As we see him playing a lot more cautious. Oh, I thought he charged up for it.
Venya?
Yeah, I was like, if he does, this is nasty.
Okay.
This is like rated R.
And I mean, where were we last game? We went to Kalos last game too?
PS2.
I don't think so. Yeah, no, okay. I knew I saw two platforms, but I'm like, wait, I don't remember the platforms being this far apart. Yeah. So yeah, first game was on PS2.
Go get yourself checked. Memory's down.
Yo.
Oh.
Okay. I wonder why he did it like that.
He he overread.
Okay.
He thought that, you know, then this is the thing, when playing with two people like this, it's like sometimes you're like, oh no, they're too smart to fall for this again.
Yeah.
So he thought Venya was gonna tech in after he got the first after the first, like, you know, tech hit. So he actually opted for forward smash.
Mm-hmm. But I would expect that the smash move after that the lock would be true, but
I think it was. I think it was, but I think he thought Venya was gonna roll in. So he was like, nah, Venya's gonna, you know.
Nonetheless, Venya's showing us, listen, I get to grand finals on a regular for a reason. This is what I do. Already taking a stock lead on Soul Sir kind of has to come back with this one.
Yeah, no, and you see Venya's actually just spacing himself so perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
The micro spacing that he's using right now is actually insane. Super safe.
Yep.
Staying right out of his range, too.
And that's one of Venya's biggest, like, best tools or skills.
Yeah, you can't catch him.
He does. Oh, and that upgrade is going to do it. Yes, that will kill just about the entire cast. But Venya is very good at just movement and not using shields to kind of carry him. He's very adamant about not putting himself in shield to kind of limit his options.
Yeah, no, but Soul Sir actually. Oh, I like the wait for the spot dodge, but I think he's press grabbed too late.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Soul Sir kind of has to, like, have the patience to not overdo it. He's up one game against arguably one of the top players, you know, one of the best players at Xeno. You can't let yourself get too excited in a situation like this.
Absolutely.
You cannot lose sight of the game plan that you came in this game with. That was great.
Okay,
not
great.
Gonna do it. I'm actually, well, yeah, you're not here.
And I was just about to.
El Diablo!
Did he tech off the wall? Oh, he jumped off the wall, but he still wasn't able to make it. And I was just gonna say, Soul Sir has to put himself in a position that even if he loses his stock first, he puts Venya at kill percent. But he did better.
Yeah.
He actually took the stock first. Now he's in the lead. Venya has a little bit of a hill to climb. Yeah.
This is a massive hill. As Soul Sir only, Venya has already taken 63%.
Yeah.
Fair's gonna do it.
Okay.
All right. Getting a bit hyped.
Not a trade that he wanted, though. Maybe he wanted to put on a little bit more percent, but 75% is nothing to shake a stick at. That's really good. Let's see if you can continue to hold this lead with the lock.
Is he going to do it? That was insane.
I can't believe that killed him.
That's a forward smash, bro.
I can't believe that killed him.
Let's get that replay.
That was pretty wild. That lock happened at like 80.
86, 89. That's
my goodness. That's pretty bad.
Squirtle's forward smash.
Pretty bad, man.
That's a forward smash.
It's Squirtle.
Greninja.
Mr. Any normal to imagination.
Any normal to imagination.
Squirtle hits you with a normal, you're taking 40 damage.
That was...